Airbrush artist Evrim Duyar, known for her work on Turkish Air Force aerobatic team SOLOTURK's iconic F-16s, has now carried her art to the sea with racing yachts. A business management graduate, Duyar found her calling with Airbrush when looking at pictures of painted motorcycles on the internet. She quit her high-paying job and rented a workshop in an industrial area, where she has worked since on everything from cars and motorbikes to trucks. The dreadlocked artist, however, rose to prominence for her works on SOLOTURK's F-16 combat jets. Duyar has picked racing yachts as her latest canvas, depicting waves and mermaids on vessels that will carry the Turkish flag on international waters. Talking to Anadolu agency, AA, Duyar said her airbrush technique mostly enables her to work with different means of transportation. That is why she mostly works on planes, huge trucks and even construction equipment, like cranes. Duyar said she painted 11, 80-meter-long Cornette sails in just 10 days. She added that she was proud as the vessels, now decorated with huge artworks of waves, get ready to join international competitions. This was a very special project and for a very special team. Generally, sails are decorated with sticky papers. Our works were designed according to the sails and their spirits. It can be more difficult if you paint it with a brush, but airbrushing is an easier technique and it would not negatively affect the sails' performance. We have completed our works in a short period. I think it will attract a lot of attention abroad, she said. Duyar added that the first vessel she worked on recently returned with some success from its first competition in Malta. It was my first work on a sail. I want to continue doing it. It is important to have international successes, she said. The artist is against the idea that not every job is for proper women. She thinks women can work in any sector or job and succeed. Captain Tolga Yali said that his sail has a different spirit with Duyar's artwork on it. He said thanks to the sail, his vessel and its crew made the cover of the famous sailing magazine, SOLOTÜRK.